News 4 update. A Dothan man pleaded guilty to human trafficking and other sex charges this morning. Houston County Judge Kevin Moulton sentenced Marcus Grier to 99 years. Moments earlier, Moulton heard from those who Grier abused. The crimes happening over about 2 years ago. One of the victims was a young girl he offered up for sex in exchange for money and drugs. Assistant District Attorney Seth Brooks prosecuted this case.